Good afternoon, YouTube land. I'm back in the game with another video, and welcome back to my channel, J-Rock TV. Today, I just want to briefly give my opinion on this situation between Cardi B and Offset actually splitting up. And I want to talk about the dynamic around this relationship right now. So I keep seeing all these dudes coming to Offset's defense, saying that Cardi needs to take him back, that he needs to beg her back, you know, go public with it. He's taking the directives from his colleagues, I guess, because he showed up on stage looking stupid the other night, trying to, you know, appease her by bringing her flowers, rolling out this mat. I don't know what he was thinking, but, you know, it was crazy. You know, she needs her time. She needs to be away from this dude right now. He was cheating on her when she was pregnant, cheating on her before she even got pregnant. And all these dudes like 50 Cent, Tank, T.I., and the Game running their mouth telling Cardi what she need to do. Where was those same cats at when he was out here, Offset was out here running the streets, making her look like a fool? Nobody came to her defense. Let me tell y'all something. I'm cut from a different cloth. We do not honor men that cheat on their wives. We do not honor men that cheat on their girlfriends, or vice versa. It doesn't matter. We don't look up to that or acknowledge that. We look down upon that. And these dudes up here, they just straight tripping. Cardi needs to do what's best for her and her child. Offset thought that Cardi was going to be this down hood chick that was going to stick with him through all his BS. And she pulled the plug on him, and it shocked him. And now he's come to the realization that Cardi ain't playing with them. And I'm glad she woke up. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, I'm one of these dudes. I'm one of these rare dudes that like to see women win. And Cardi B, it's time for her to just leave that cat alone and go ahead and start winning. She got the, you know, cachet. She got, you know, the fans behind her. She got a thriving career. It's not like she gonna need them. You know, just focus on you and your baby. That's what Cardi needs to do. But these dudes sitting out here weighing in on certain things and trying to get her to take him back. What kind of mess is that? 50 Cent, he needs to shut up. He needs to work on his relationship with his son. Posting on Instagram that he didn't care if his son got hit by a bus. Just because his son was chilling with Supreme's son. You wishing death on your son, but you want Cardi B to actually take Offset back? What kind of sense does that make? You know what I'm saying? It's crazy, man. It's just crazy. Listen, Cardi B needs to do what's best for her. You know what I'm saying? She need to run like hell and stay away from that cat. Now, if she take him back, that's on her. But she, right now, she just needs to just stay away from him. Don't worry about what everybody else is saying. Offset, he dug himself this hole. He need to go do what he do. And that's just the bottom line. With that said, guys, I'm out of here. Enjoy the rest of your day. Peace.